Hi, my name is Darren. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Hello, my name is Rafael, and this is our Weekly News. I will be talking about the sensory-friendly Santa. A series of special events across the country will offer common experiences of children with disabilities to enjoy some one-on-one time with Santa Claus. Over 400 miles from Maryland to Hawaii will host these experiences with Santa. Each child will be called up one at a time in order to skip waiting in line. Quiet activities will be available in entertain kids while they wait. And this has been Rafael with our Weekly News.
Hi, my name is Zach, and this is our week in holiday birthdays. This week's student birthdays are Aaron K, Alicia K, JJBL, Luke P, and Ibra R. This week's staff birthdays are Myra Cortez, Shahid Hickson, Dana DePasquale, Caitlin Kessinger, and Bilal Waters. Happy birthday, everyone. Hag Samach! And this has been Zach with our week in holiday birthdays.
Hi, my name is Liam, and this is our week in holiday music news. The song I will be reviewing is Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Santa Claus is Coming to Town is a Christmas song written by John Frederick Coots and Haven Gillespie and was first sung on Eddie Cantor's radio show in November 1934. It became an instant hit with orders for 500,000 copies of sheet music and more than 30,000 records sold within 24 hours. The version for Bluebird Records by George Hall and his orchestra, vocal by Sonny Schuyler, was very popular in 1934 and reached the various charts of the day. The song has been recorded by over 200 artists, including Bing Crosby and the Andrews Sisters, The Crystals, Mariah Carey, Neil Diamond, Bruce Springsteen, Frank Sinatra, Chris Isaak, The Temptations, Michael Bublé, and The Jackson 5. And this has been Liam with our week in holiday music news.
Hello, my name is Kevin, and this is our week in holiday movie news. The movie I'll be reviewing is the Star Wars Holiday Special. The Star Wars Holiday Special is a 1978 made-for-TV movie based on a story by George Lucas. The main storyline of the film transpires on the Wookiee home planet of Kashyyyk. Chewbacca and Han Solo visit the planet to celebrate the Wookiee Holiday Life Day. His family, which includes his wife Mela, his son Lumpy, and his father Itchy. As Chewbacca and Han are known as rebel agents, they are pursued by the Galactic Empire, who in the process invades Chewbacca's household. George Lucas said that he would be happy if every copy could be tracked and burned. It is famous for being horrible among the Star Wars community. This has been Kevin for a week in holiday movie news.
The first Noel, the
Happy holidays, everybody. My name is Xavier, and this is our week in holiday animation. Today, I'll review my favorite Christmas special, Mickey's Christmas Carol. Released on December 16th, 1983, This 26-minute animated featurette is an adaptation of Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol, starring Scrooge McDuck as Ebenezer Scrooge. This was the first original Mickey Mouse theatrical cartoon produced in over 30 years. But sadly, it was also the last time in which Clarence Nash voiced Donald Duck. If you're celebrating the holidays, I recommend that you watch this holiday classic. And this has been Xavier with our week in holiday animation. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Hello, my name is Luke, and this is our weekend holiday sports. The National Hockey League holds the NHL Winter Classic Games. It is a series of regular outdoor hockey games held annually on New Year's Day. The first Winter Classic was held in 2008. Happy New Year, everyone. And this has been Luke with our weekend holiday sports.
Hello, my name is Eric, and this is our weekend holiday video game news. The video game I will be reviewing is Elf Bowling. Elf Bowling is a video game developed by Endstorm and released in 1998. In Elf Bowling, Santa Claus gets revenge on his shrieking elves by using them as bowling pins. In the game, the player as Santa Claus attempts to knock down elves who are arranged like bowling pins. And this has been Eric with our week in holiday video games.
Hello, my name is Matthew, and this is our week in entertainment holiday news. Merry Christmas by Mariah Carey is a very popular classic Christmas album. She makes $500,000 in royalties. The most popular song on that album is All I Want for Christmas Is You. And this has been Matthew with our week in entertainment holiday news. Ho ho ho.
Hello, my name is Mike, and this is our week in holiday weather news. Friday will be mostly cloudy and a high of 34 degrees. Saturday will be mostly cloudy and a high of 36 degrees. Sunday will be partly cloudy and a high of 42 degrees. And this has been Michael for our week in holiday weather news.
Happy Hanukkah, everyone!
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish